everyone, I am Moonis, telling class 2B in Lopada Public School. Today I am going to tell you a story about grandparents.
There was a rich merchant. He had only one son named Gagan. The son was about 5 years old. When the merchant lost his wife, the merchant became good father and mother to the son and brought him up with loving care. He gave him good education and got married to a beautiful girl named Kitana. With coming out of daughter-in-law, the situation, the house changed. A few months passed. Kitana, she felt that old man was always coughing and sneezing, and she turned to her husband. "Dear, I'm soon to give birth to a child." The servant got a sovereignty. "Why don't you shift over for the day?" Gagan requested his father to move. The daughter-in-law serving food to old man, the servant quarters, in young old plate. A child was born today. He grew up to be smart and lovely child. He always used to be with grandfather. It was fun to him to listen to the stories and jokes. One day, his father and mother was searching for something for more than an hour after lunch. The child asked to their parents, "What are you looking for?" "Gagan, it's an old plate of your grandpa. We have to serve him lunch." "Child, oh, it's with me. I have kept carefully in my toys. I will need that plate to serve you food when you become old like grandpa." Parents are speechless. Now they understand the child's heart. They brought old man back to their home. From that day onwards, they look after old man with respect and affection. Rule of grandparents in the family is to provide knowledge, maturity and unconditional love to all. They are a valuable resource because they have so many stories and experiences from their own lives to say. Thank you.